The new Mercedes-AMG GLE 53 4MATIC Plus combines one of the brand's more stylish crossovers in the company's hybrid-assisted turbocharged 3.0-liter inline-six that pumps out 435 horsepower in total. While the styling is largely similar to the standard GLE, the designers give the model a fresh look by adding the Panamericana grille with an array of vertical uprights to the front end. The powertrain consists of a combustion engine, turbo, electric supercharger, and integrated starter generator, just like the setup on the CLS 53, E53 Coupe, and E53 Convertible. The powerplant hooks up to a 9-speed automatic gearbox with torque vectoring all-wheel drive. In this application, the setup pushes the SUV to 62 km per hour in 5.3 seconds and to an electronically limited top speed of 155 mph. The GLE 53 comes standard with an air suspension that features active roll stabilization for keeping the crossover flat through corners. Drivers can select from 7 damping modes, including Comfort, Sport, Sport Plus, Trail, and Sand, to tune the system to their preference. There's also the ability to alter the ride height by as much as 2.165 inches. On the inside, the GLE 53 comes standard in a combination of black faux leather and red microfiber. The dual-screen MBUX infotainment and instrument layout is just as handsome as on other Mercedes models, with the tech aluminum trim adds an industrial aesthetic. And there are sports seats with larger bolsters than on the standard GLE. Full leather upholstery and carbon fiber accents are among the options to dress up the cabin. An available third-row seat lets buyers carry more people in the speedy crossover,